You gotta come to yoga more. It works.
Really? Because I'm so stressed.
Your cat will turn up.
I shouldn't have moved. Change can be very hard on cats.
It's not your fault. You can't put your life on hold for a cat.
I wish I stayed in Oklahoma. Everything's gone to shit since moving here.
Hey, that's not true.
Isn't it? Grant and I broke up. I'm waitressing again, and I think I'm allergic to the water here because I'm breaking out like crazy.
Well, how's grad school going?
I took the semester off. Yeah, comparative literature is starting to feel like another bad idea. I'm sorry, I should run. Thank you for coffee and yoga. Are you Tucker?
It's me.
Oh my God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Please don't even mention it.
No, seriously. I was freaking out.
Well, I got really lucky. She just wandered right into my yard.
My little explorer. Where is she?
Funny story. She really did not enjoy being caught.
Oh no, she bit you.
Yeah, but it's not nearly as bad as it looks.
I'm so sorry.
Please, it's water under the bridge. But you can understand why I was a little bit skittish about taking her out of the cage.
Yeah.
Do you mind?
Sure.
Thanks. Honestly, I can't blame her. I've never been very good with pets. There she is.
Hi, crazy girl. I missed you. You gave me quite a scare. Mm-hmm.